worst lighting ever. Alright, here we have their traditional fried chicken, just 5 pieces, and then Kalpis soda. If you've never had Kalpis soda, you should try it out. It's really good. I've had it since I was a kid. One issue I have with this place is there's no bathroom or even a sink to wash your hands, yet the signature dish is fried chicken. It just seems odd that I have to leave the facility and walk into a shopping mall somewhere else to wash my hands. Alright, so the wings are just normal size, they're not oversized. Well, there's no batter or anything like that. The outside is a little bit crispy. Maybe it's got flour on it. Well, the main flavor is salt. It's not spicy at all. It's something, I guess a little bit of black pepper is in there as well, but it's not spicy. Alright, I also ordered the other flavor of wings, so let's see how those end up tasting. Okay, so now these are the wings with black sauce, and they do seem to have a batter on them, so they look far more robust. Boy, this is really fresh and hot. Yeah, the batter's crunchy. The flavor is just like the sauce you would put on top of karage. Boy, I'm not sure what that stuff is called. But let's look at the menu. I don't see it. But anytime you eat like croquettes in Japan, or they would give you this sauce. And that's exactly what this flavor is. So this is, you know, 99 baht. I don't know. I feel like this place is really expensive. I looked at, you know, all the prices in the menu seem very expensive. And then you still have to pay tax and tip, 17% on top of your meal. We'll see what the bill ends up being. But anyways, this one is definitely freshly fried. And it tastes like that sauce I mentioned. Okay. Okay, here's the bill. So, yeah, those prices are just, I think, a little bit high. I mean, 340 baht after tax and tip, and I am not remotely full. You know, if I spent 340 baht anywhere else, I would probably be full. So, and then my hands, I had to use like 50 napkins to clean off all that sauce from eating that chicken with my fingers. And I now remember what those black bean wings taste like. They taste exactly like bulldog katsu sauce, tonkatsu sauce. So if you like that sauce, you might like this place. And then the other wings, you know, it just tastes like salt and black pepper. But for me, I will never come back to this place. It's just too expensive compared to other sit-down restaurants. So hopefully you learned something today. Thanks. We'll see you at the next restaurant.